Let's try. We'll try. Pilot versus pilot. We know we've done that before, but kind of like it. Armory. I didn't have time to upgrade my stuff. I should have really put my stuff on. Oh well. Next time. Boomtown. Don't know how many maps there are in the beta. I assume there's just a few. Apex Predators. I don't know. These look like the bad guys. That's cool. Whatever that is. I need a better accurate weapon than this. Shrubbery. Oh, no! I was trying to cut through the shrubbery. I've not found anyone yet. Oh, there's one. Bitch. Bob Marley. Damn it. So rifles perform the best at medium range and aim down the sights. No shit. I kind of want a submachine gun. Wait, can I? Wait, have I just. That's closer. So I'm gonna spawn with that. I think I have. I think I have. This looks, yeah, this is a different weapon. Sorry, it just looked exactly the same. I think it's probably just a snub nose of the rifle I just had. This is the problem with me on shooters. Every time I fire my weapon, I always reload, and probably that's the way to do it. People will probably always do that. But I just find, even if I fire two or three shots, I always reload. That's why I like dual mags. Dual mags I find are the best things to have, for me anyway. So playing, ow! Playing games. Shooters especially. Dual mags. I wish you would stop doing this flicking off, flicking on thing. Fuck is that thing? Nah. Then shit. Absolute ball bags. Don't think I'll ever reach the pinnacle of what I was in Call of Duty 4 with an MP5. Just sniping people from across the way. What the fuck? And get through a blue window. Oh, the little mon. Ow! That'll teach me to look at the scenery. It's a bit laggy. I shouldn't be, so I've got 75.6 megasecond now. And now it's gone off again, so I can't fucking see. Bob Marley! I keep killing Bob Marley, I'm so sorry. Level up. And it's weapons, might as well. Let's roll. Once I get into a game like this, I actually play it and get better. It's just like some most Call of Duty games I've played or tried to play. I don't know. I'm just jumping around too much. I know like this is jumping around and shit, but I feel like it's different in a way. Fuck. Leave me be. I always feel like it's different. Now, I haven't used my grappling hook much. Oh, that's not even a grappling hook. That's like a mine knife. Okay, this is laggy, it's starting to piss me off now. And obviously it's a... Ah! High walls, my own worst enemy. Assume this is the arc in which they're firing. I need to be better at throwing grenades, I'll tell you that much now. Fuck is everybody? Not that. Ah, my thing's gone off! Killed me. My streak was gone. That was a quite a good streak, actually, whatever that was. R201 is an evenly balanced assault rifle. Oh, I thought it was a submachine gun. What's this thing? Oh, magnetic grenade launcher. Nice. I actually can't remember the weapons from the first game, but I'm pretty sure there was a... Damn it. Pretty sure there was a one-shot rifle similar to the M14 or something like that, and that was one of my favourite weapons. I'm more of the marksman in these sort of games, but not like sniping. I only enjoyed sniping in like Modern Warfare and World at War and Battlefield. Really lag. Not doing too well now. Everyone's using the R201. Must be the way forward. Bitch. Anyway, we nearly won this game. Now I might move back onto a bit of bounty hunt. Jesus Christ, it's like fighting those things out of Edge of Tomorrow. Chow Hall? Ah! Wait, is it me that's laggy? No, I don't think so. I think it's them. That's crouching, is it? Dun 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 dun. That's so cool. Whoosh. Just doing it sideways. Oh, that's cool. Little dead titan. Assuming these things are grenades. Great evacuation, guys. Great evacuation. Right. it, Si. I'll actually put these on this time. Otherwise, there's no point. Okay. Get the R2 on. I need to get used to. Right, let's have a look, Si. Let's back out of pilots versus pilots and we'll drop into the customization. So, this is cool. Closer. So, we've got grappling hook, which it uses like a little robot kind of thing, which is quite cool. Then we've got hollow pilot, stim, minipacks, and then we've got this little dude. He's pretty cool, he's like a tech marine. Oh, click. Locks level 14. Pulse blade, we'll give pulse blade just a little go. Can you not? You used to be able to control if you were male or female on every single pilot class, was it just whatever now? Well, obviously if it's the beta, it might just be that. Ooh, that looks nice. Right, let's have a look, shall we? Extra ammo, gunrunner, speed reloader, level 5. Go for extra ammo. What's the attachment? The holosight. Get the holosight on there. Got the wall hang ability, didn't realise that, but there we are. Let's put the sight on there as well, and the extra ammo. Sweet. Okay, so we've got marksman, operator, custom. So obviously, custom loadout might be the reason how you change. Or not, they're just the classes. They'll probably add more, or be able to customise more things about them. That's full customization, hopefully. I don't know if they can or not. I'm not quite sure. Right. Can you customize your time up times? Ion and Scorch. One push dash. Bubble shield. Ion tangle. Vortex amplifier. Increase vortex shield's damage output. I do like the vortex shield. It's quite cool. Okay. Right. So let's jump back into Bounty Hunt. I did like Bounty Hunt, it was quite fun. Right, let's see how we do in the second game of Bounty Hunt. I'm always the Apex Predators. I'm always the baddies. At least I think they're the baddies. This little douchebag with a knife. We look like we're some sort of hunter species. Men with robot legs. Whee! Okay, we're on this map, Boomtown again. Okay, I did well on Boomtown. Oh no, I don't want to be this. I've had a better time with the closer. Let's roll. Go down the main way. Damn it! Offline. 33. I'll get you back. There's obviously someone down here. Probably a sniper or something. Not. Could have sworn I saw some fire coming from this way. Are these guys just dead here all the time? A lot of dead dudes. Oh! I'm not sure if these. Halo clown. I'm actually wondering. I'm really hoping that Titanfall 2 single player experience. I know obviously I'm not expecting much from a first person shooter, it's a multiplayer experience, but I'm kind of hoping it's going to be at least as enjoyable as Call of Duty 4's campaign, or fuck you, or Modern Warfare 2, or Black Ops. You know, just have a fun in it. Bitch, come here. Getting a bit of chatter on my headset. And people. That's one thing I do miss about first-person shooters in general, is the fact that I know on some game modes and some games that you aren't allowed to have it. The ability's, like, not allowed. Damn it. But party chat. Like, party chat sort of killed the whole... I can't see! Yeah, party chat killed the whole sort of community of trash-talking each other and talking, making friends, I guess, on first-person shooter games. And yeah, having fun little interactions. I should bring that back, that you can't have party chat. Break... I don't know how you can break the neck of a... break the neck of a robot, but I just did. I suppose you can, like, pull its servos out of its neck. That's creepy. Where are you? I know there's someone around here. Ah! God damn it, I'm crap at climbing walls. Oh, it keeps going off. I need to sort this out. It's really annoying me now. It's just turning off all the time because it's kind of... Does that explode? What does it do? Ah! Halo Clown. My new nemesis. Amped weapons. Finally! Jesus Christ, wait, are we orange? No, blue. We're losing quite rapidly. Nah, it's because I blame myself that I'm not on form. Ow! Negative. Damn it, I ejected! As you can tell, I'm pretty terrible in that Titan. I'll get rid of him. Not very good at all, but... once I get on the target, I like to finish it. Which is obviously not the best way of doing it. I'm really looking forward to single player campaign. I would like to know more about the lore of the Titanfall universe and have cool epic cinematic moments between Titans and little soldiers and shit like that. Is he nearly dead? Nope, I'm gonna jump on top of him though. I just got annihilated. Iron laser tripwire can use to block parts off from doors. Great. Oh, come on. Ah. Running away, you coward. Face me. It's protected by some sort of... What? return to battle, indeed. Doesn't matter if I died them for. Ah, that never gets old. Do 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 do. I hope the sound's picked up by. Bitch. Oh, these two. Blum. Damn it. Such a bell end doing that. Right, let's roll. Oh, we're losing majorly. I do apologise. Oh, I can't see. I really probably should crash in my money when I can, but I never do. Well, for some reason, I'm. Losing, obviously. There's a bank in here, something. Bank open. I better deposit my money, and I'll feel like I've done something for the team. When I've actually done nothing, really. Where's everybody? I thought everyone's left the party. Single shot, I think I'm thinking about. That was terrible shooting, but at least I killed him. Now I can't see again. Do 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 do. There's someone, the little fucker. Ah! That's so annoying, I need to sort this out, because I'm absolutely getting killed by it. Literally. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Jesus Christ. How bad am I doing? 11 kills. Score's terrible. I was doing so much better in the other map. Killed Hollow Clown. Jesus. Christ, that was terrible. Amped weapons. Not like an amped weapon's actually going to help me much. Oh, I shouldn't have run across open ground with the Titan. What a stupid idea that was. I am doing absolutely terrible in this game. Oh, shit. Return to battle? Oh, that bloody hedge is going to be the death of me someday. Hmm. A better look on the situation. At least on the bright side, I might be able to evacuate and get some more points. Damn it. Well, on the bright side, at least I can get my Titan for one last time. Unless I should have spawned as Titan. Oh well. At least we can watch it come down one last time. Before we lose. Lost it. My core's down. Get to the chopper! One last thrilling escape. One last. I'm going the wrong way. Now push! Woo! So many of them! Ow. That was a laser trip mine, I think it was, I just ran into. Yeah, tripwire. Oh well. Well then guys, that's my first saunter into Titanfall 2. It's a lot of fun actually. Play about 45 minutes or so, and I've enjoyed myself. So that's the alpha, and or is it pre-alpha, pre-beta, pre-whatever it is. It's going out October, is it? October, November. So yeah, it's decent. Happy hour starts in 19 hours. I'll probably do another video for happy hour, as well as. I'll do some more Titanfall stuff. Hopefully I'll get Jamie on it and a few others, and we can have a little game. Definitely Jamie and Marshall, I'm sure they'll download it so we can play it together. Actually have some team communication, some more skills. I'll practice a little bit for next time so I'm not so embarrassing. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time.